The statistics don't lie. There's two really different key statistics. One is the number of visitor arrivals that arrive through PGIA and the two major border points. The other figure is the amount of revenue that comes into tourism, and that is more measurable by the tax revenues that are generated through hotel tax that go to the largely to the BTB. So those are the two statistical indicators. In terms of arrivals, we're not quite back to 2019 levels yet. We're getting closer. Maybe we're 85 to 90% there on arrivals. In terms of revenue, I believe we have surpassed 2019 levels, particularly the last couple months. That is caused by the hotel rates have gone up. So what we call the average daily rate has risen substantially. Hence, the amount of tax charged on the hotel price has gone up. Secondly, the number of new hotels that have been built tend to be the higher priced hotels. So that in turn brings up the tax revenue. So in terms of the impact on the economy, if you take the taxes generated as a lead indicator, I can say without qualification that the economic impact of tourism has rebounded in excess of 2019. I think we're in good shape. I will not venture a guess as to whether this is a permanent feature or simply a measure of what we call revenge travel or rebound travel. That remains to be seen, but it's important that we adjust our marketing to what the market is demanding, and that is the challenge for BTB and the challenge for the private sector.